Former Honolulu City Council Chair Ikaika Anderson appeared in district court today. Last month, the 45-year-old was charged with alleged abuse of a family member after officials say his 34-year-old girlfriend reported a domestic violence situation to a friend who then called police. Anderson is pleading not guilty. His attorney said the arrest was based on a one-sided accusation of a misdemeanor offense and claimed no crime was committed. Anderson is due back in court in 2 weeks.